History of Popular Music, Listening Test, National 4, National 5. Question 1. This question features different styles of instrumental and vocal music. A. As you listen to the excerpt, tick one box to describe the style of music and, in the space below, give a reason to support your answer. There will be a pause of 20 seconds before the next question starts. Here is the music. B. As you listen to a different excerpt, tick one box to describe the style of music and in the space below, give a reason to support your answer. There will be a pause of 20 seconds before the next question starts. Here is the music. C. As you listen to another different excerpt, tick one box to describe the style of music and, in the space below, give a reason to support your answer. There will be a pause of 20 seconds before the next question starts. Here is the music. D. As you listen to a final excerpt, tick one box to describe the style of music and, in the space below, give a reason to support your answer. There will be a pause of 20 seconds before the next question starts. Here is the music. Thank you. Question 2. This question is based in jazz music. A. Listen to the following excerpt and name the solo instrument. B. Listen to this excerpt and in the box provided, write one word to describe the bass line. Question 3. Tick one box to identify the chord sequence heard in this song. You will hear the music twice with a pause of 10 seconds between playings. The music is in the key of F. Here is the music for the first time.
Once or twice was enough, and it was all in vain. Time starts to pass before you know it, you're frozen. But something happened for the very first time with you. My heart melted to the ground, found something true. And everyone's looking round, thinking I'm going crazy.
Here is the music for the second time.
Closed off from love, I didn't need the pain. Once or twice was enough, and it was all in vain. Time starts to pass before you know it, you're frozen. But something happened for the very first time with you. My heart melted to the ground, found something true. And everyone's looking round, thinking I'm going crazy.
Question 4. This question is based on rock music. Listen to the electric guitar in the following excerpt and, in the box provided, give one word to describe the effect being used.
Mm-hmm.
Question 5. You are asked to compare two songs. In the column on the left of the following page, musical concepts are listed. You must first identify musical features present in each excerpt, and then decide which five features are common to both excerpts. Both excerpts will be played three times, with a pause of 10 seconds between playings. As you listen, tick boxes in column A and column B to describe what you hear in excerpt 1 and excerpt 2. These columns are for rough work only and will not be marked. After the three playings of the music, you will be given 2 minutes to decide which features are common to both excerpts and to tick five boxes in column C. You now have 1 minute to read through the question. Here is excerpt 1 for the first time. Remember to write in column A.
Get up in the morning, slaving for bread, sir, so that every mouth can be fed. Oh, me Israelite, sir. Up in the morning, slaving for bread, sir, so that every mouth can be fed.
Oh, me Israelite.
Wife and my kids, they pack up and I leave me. Darling, she said I was yours to receive.
Oh, me Israelite.
Shut them a tear up, chose his ago.
Here is excerpt 2 for the first time. Remember to write in column B. Here is excerpt 1 for the second time.
Get up in the morning, slaving for bread, sir, so that every mouth can be fed. Oh, me
Israelite,
sir. Get up in the morning, slaving for bread, sir, so that every mouth can be fed.
Oh, me Israelite.
my tear up choices ago. I don't want to end up like Bonnie and Clyde.
Here is excerpt 2 for the second time. Here is excerpt 1 for the third time.
Get up in the morning, slaving for bread, sir, so that every mouth can be fed. Oh, me Israelite, sir. Get up in the morning, slaving for bread, sir, so that every mouth can be fed.
Here is excerpt 2 for the third time. You now have 1 minute to identify the 5 concepts common to both excerpts. Remember to tick 5 boxes only in column C. Question 6. In this question, you will hear an excerpt from the song Supremacy by the group Muse. A musical map of the excerpt has been laid out below. You are required to insert further information into the highlighted areas 1 to 5. There will now be a pause of 30 seconds to allow you to read through the question. The music will be played 3 times with a pause of 20 seconds between playings. You will then have a further 30 seconds to complete your answer. In the first 2 playings, a voice will help guide you through the music. This voice will be heard immediately before the music for each of the highlighted areas is heard. It is not included in the 3rd playing. Here is the music for the first time. Here is the music for the 2nd time. Here is the music for the 3rd time.
Of
Question 7. As you listen to this excerpt, you are asked to write about the prominent features of the music. In your answer, comment on at least three of the following: melody harmony, rhythm tempo, instruments, voices and how they are used, dynamics. You will hear the music three times with a pause of 2 minutes at the end for you to complete your final answer. You may use the table below for rough working, but your final answer must be written in the section over the page. Here is the music for the first time.
Survived the worst, but my life is glorious. Better know that I leap every hurdle and I'm so victorious. Take a look, I'm a symbol of greatness. Now you can call me Morpheus. As for securing the win, better believe I'm so notorious. You know that I've been by my bread, even though we rapping now. We used to live on the strip, even though you see me higher level trapping now. I superseded every one of my little struggles and failure has never ever been an option. Trust. You see my paper long like rush hour traffic, and I'm about to take a hood shop and get it.
Together we made it.
See, we did it.
We made it even though we had our backs up against the wall.
Come on.
Forever we waited. And they told us we were never gonna get it. But we took it on the road.
To the riches.
On the road.
Here is the music for the second time.
I survived the worst, but my life is glorious. Better know that I leaped every hurdle and I'm so victorious. Take a look, I'm a symbol of greatness. Now you can call me Morpheus. As for securing the win, better believe I'm so notorious. You know that I've been by my bread, even though we rapping now. We used to live on the strip, even though you see me higher level trapping now. I superseded every one of my little struggles and failure has never ever been an option.
Trust.
You see my paper long like rush hour traffic, and I'm about to take a hood shop and get it.
Together we made it.
See, we did it.
We made it even though we had our backs up against the wall.
Come on.
Forever we waited. And they told us we were never gonna get it. But we took it on the road.
To the riches.
On the road.
Here is the music for the third time.
I survived the worst, but my life is glorious. Better know that I leaped every hurdle and I'm so victorious. Take a look, I'm a symbol of greatness. Now you can call me Morpheus. As for securing the win, better believe I'm so notorious. You know that I've been by my bread, even though we rapping now. We used to live on the strip, even though you see me higher level trapping now. I superseded every one of my little struggles and failure has never ever been an option.
Trust.
You see my paper long like rush hour traffic, and I'm about to take a hood shop and get it.
Together we made it.
See, we did it.
We made it even though we had our backs up against the wall.
Come on.
Forever we waited. And they told us we were never gonna get it. But we took it on the road.
To the riches.
On the road.